Hello, and welcome back to our adventure, where last time we got ourselves a camera, and today we gotta go finish taking pictures. I believe the thing went this way. My alarm's going off. Yeah, I think he went up there. Somebody set off my alarm. Smuggler crates, and there's Jack in them. Okay, I don't need any of that. God, there's just a lot going on here. Alright. Okay, we're fine. Oh God. Oh God. Okay, we're good. No, we're not. We need, oh God. We need this. We go there. And we did it. I just wish there wasn't a whole lot going on. Can I go up here? Guess not. Who set off my alarms? Lost.
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
Is that him? Can I? Okay. I just took an organ. Okay. Oh.
What?
If we could stop with the religious mumbo jumbo, that'd be nice. I don't know why I pick up everything. There is one other way to go, though. Hi. Oh, no, there's no little sister with him, so,
The death penalty and rapture. Council's in an uproar. Rights in the streets, they said. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Any contact with the surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. A few stretched necks are a small price to pay for our ordeals.
Excuse me. No, thank you. Coffee!
Betrayed you, monster.
You'll not make up for me! Why are you leaving me?
Oh, God. Okay, it's over here. I don't think I can, hack that. So I'll just get you out of my way. Is there nothing? What was that? Okay, now I can go back to Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong. Excuse me, did you just plant this here? There.
It is your duty.
My wife, Myra, she's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. And she means the world to me. I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing
her back
to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
You thought a better life would be at a cult?
Pardon me.
Okay, we don't mind, sir. Okay, where am I going? You know? I don't need this in my life. It's another one. Yeah. Well, that's just too bad. Where am I going exactly? What was that? There you go, child.
You saved me.
Say it's fine, child. Going. Neat.
The Little Sisters Orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education free of charge. After all, children
go. Do a little bit of that. You again. Listen, sir. No, thank you. Is this a knock knock? Just whack it with my wrench.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe puts on silverware and the like.
What?
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Sir.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the new hall.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Okay. Well, this is nice. No, isn't it? Dear me. I'm feeling a little chilly.
I bet when your boss waggled out of hell,
Welcome to the circus of value.
And the devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. I'll hold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Okay, okay, okay. It's fine. 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 Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god. Everything is bad. Everything is bad. Everything is bad. Mama defeated him. Oh my god, stop it! See, it's fine. We're fine. It's fine. We're all fine. We're all okay. Trouble at all. I don't know, could I have my stuff back? Can I melt that? Can I melt anything here? My stuff. Hey, how's this? Who? Huh? Okay. Oh my god. Well, okay. That's good to know. Ah, I can melt those. See, this is what you get.
Putting the screws on us, and double, he's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt block. We got no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take them out.
Oh god, oh no. Well, I got nothing. Or do I? All right. Nice. Hello?
You can't quit! Fontaine will find you!
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
You don't fuck Fontaine! Fontaine fucks you!
Oh, god! Is this the way I'm supposed to go? If so, I don't know. Which way am I supposed to go?
Listen to me.
I don't feel like listening to you. Oh God. Okay, I'm already full up on cash. Is there a reason to come back here? Oh, there's a body. Oh, damn me. I guess there isn't much here. Secrets. Oh my. Alright, so that might be where we have to go, actually go to. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna hold off on that for a moment. So it was this way. I doubt that, but okay. Hello? Who's here? Jeez, why am... Whoa, okay. You know what?
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Listen, okay. I'm just seeing what I got. Excuse me? Oh. Now listen here. I like hacking. Hacking is kind of fun. Could've blew it up, dude. Let's see, where are we going exactly? I have no idea. Hey, dead body. He probably killed himself.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
Okay.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
You are rude. Whoa, what were you doing? Well,
you ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Oh dear me.
A deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam and everybody wants it. Ryan's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
Well, that was troublesome. And now I'm kind of sad. Leaks Lunatic's Rebellion and now Bleeding Ghost. Ain't Life Rapture grand? Yeah, I've been seeing Ghost. I don't know why. Maybe it's the drugs I've been injecting into my body. I don't know. It's great. It's really great. Sorry about your family. I tried.
Moira. Patrick. Ain't that just like Ryan? Waits until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him and we'll tear his heart out.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe sponged from my account. Well, so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Okay, I don't like this area. This area is kind of creepy. I just got some liquid nitrogen, some carrot. What am I getting now? Is this a cemetery? Oh god, I don't like this area. This area is kind of scary. And it's so pretty right here. I don't know why I got glue, but I got glue.
Seems like some poor blighters have started seeing ghosts. Ghosts? Ryan tells me it's a side effect of this plasmid business.
Ah.
One poor sod's memory is getting passed on to another through genetic sampling. Leaks. Lunatics. Rebellion. And now, bleeding ghosts. Ain't life in Rapture grand?
Fair. Oh.
Oh, sugar. I'm spliced up in ways you never dreamed of.
Get over here.
Okay.
Everything's ready. Flowers, bottle of wine, even two tickets to the tea garden. Nothing gets the Bettys in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the Thrifty Care to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe. Word is, this ain't Angelina's first visit to the tea garden.
The augmentation procedure is a success. The slugs alone could not provide enough atom for serious work, but combined with the host, now we have something. The slug is embedded in the lining of the host's stomach, and after the host feeds, we induce regurgitation. And then we have 20, 30 times yield of usable atom. The problem now is the shortage of hosts.
Oh boy.
Fontaine says patience, Tannenbaum. Soon, the first home for little sisters will open, and that problem will be solved.
Okay.
Everywhere.
I'm sorry. Excuse me. What the world? Houdini splicer. Excuse me. what? It's fine. This is what I need in my life.
Hey, can you help? Help me, man! Can you help me out? Hey, over here!
Okay. All right, this is fine. I don't particularly like you.
Sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with a man, and then I remembered who signed my checks. Only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Okay. So now we got ones that can just pop around. Great. Ooh, hello. See, that's how you do it. Alright, I guess we're going this way. I keep pressing wrong buttons. Be my friend.
Welcome to the circus.
How about that?
Value.
Okay.
from my patients! Get this fucking...
Oh, that's armor piercing. There's some more ammo back here, though. Some machine gun ammo. I could probably go back to using this now for a little while. I like just hearing people walk around and coughing and screaming and yelling and then I just don't know where they're at. But it's fine. I don't know why I'm getting some of this stuff. But that's fine. Alright, armor piercing. Never mind. Hey, it's,
We've got to have stand. Go clean it up. Clean it up.
We can see you. Is that a booby trap? You can you? There's a booby trap. So that's interesting.
Medicine. I need it now. It won't work for long.
I hate doing these so much. Oh. Oh, that's great. Dang it. This one's hard. Nope, can't do that one either. Gosh. Can't do that one either.
Come here now. Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster.
Wow, okay. Screw it. Jeez, man.
Oh yes, run, you coward.
That one was impossible.
We can see you, you know.
Shell casing. Okay, I can go down there.
Hello?
No, is this not too late?
Your kind isn't welcome here. I'm keeping everything. You're nothing.
Can I not get rid of those? Controls are quite clunky. Let me up. Okay. Fire, why not? I'm hearing all sorts of noises. That was rude. Invent? I can invent. Oh, that's what the stuff is for. Okay. Call it buyout. It's a buyout. Oh. Okay, cool. I was just curious. All right. What's down here? Thank you. Exit. Yeah, there's two little sisters on this level. That's fine, I didn't want to get up there anyways. Nobody. Dear God.
It'll be fine.
Wait, what? Oops. I didn't mean to do that. I'm terribly sorry about that. Little sister. God.
No.
There you go, child.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Okay, thank you. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, if I can't hack it, I'm not gonna open it. Where am I going anymore?
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects. Blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Oh my god. Okay, everything just happened way too fast. I'm fine. Everything's a little chaotic here. Well, then. All right.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, Well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Oh, cool. Okay, excuse me, sir. All right. When we return, we will continue on to this sphere thing. Now we got flamethrowers, that's great. Until next time, on this terrifying adventure.